Well, this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. Said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air living like? This might be all right."
What's up, Franklin? It's your host, Pete, aka Babyface.
And Mike, aka Big Mike.
And we're back with another episode of WAN TV.
Yeah, it's kind of tiring coming after a 5-day weekend.
I mean, yeah. What did you do?
What did I do? Oh, it was so great. I just sat home and played Call of Duty, but it was good. What did you do, Pia?
Guys, I got a new car. We're in there like swimwear. Stay off the road, low-key.
I'm going to stay off the road after okay. That one.
All right. Well, we actually had like 6 days, if you remember Wednesday.
Wednesday? Hello? Playing Call of Duty a week. I don't remember much.
Yeah, Linden?
Oh my God, Linden.
Yes, the Linden Film Challenge.
Yes,
okay, well, it was vibes, and we loved collaborating with everybody. You know, we had to film, edit, produce, like everything within a 3-hour time span. Like, we just had to create a 3-minute film, mm-hmm. 3 hours. Like, it was crazy.
And especially since they're like total strangers, but they were really cool guys. I mean, working with Linden was a great, great opportunity for us. And with 3 hours, maybe 3 minutes, we did something great. I mean.
Yeah. No, it was a great time. And I really enjoyed getting to meet these new Linden folks, new Linden cast. And we love it. So anyways, why don't you check out one of our films? So roll clip.
It gotta put me on the team.
Nah, I was playing too good at trials, bro. Saucing everybody, bro. I
hit a nasty rainbow in practice, bro. I had this for a minute. I ain't gonna lie, he barely put me on the team, bro.
What no about one else you? Do it. I was playing striker, I was making them balls in the net. Lockdown defense, bro. There's no way nobody's getting over me.
Yeah, I'll play Renard. I'm on that Messi, low-key. I'm on that right wing. You know, I'm really that guy for you. Yo, this is taking way too long. Like, these trials, man, like, I've been waiting for a minute to get this call. I'm not getting this call.
Who you telling? I've been waiting all day, bro.
So I've been practicing all week. I need this right now.
Nah, I've been practicing my whole life. Yo, my mom really wants me to get on this team.
This means everything to me, bro. Everything,
true, bro. I don't know what's going to happen. It's not looking good right now.
I know. I've been playing. Oh. Yo, it's a callback.
I think it's for me. I ain't going to lie, it's for me.
All right.
Yo, it's for Rich. It's for Rich.
It's for me?
Come on.
Hello? Yes, Coach, this is Rich. I made a team? You're joking. Thank you so much, Coach. I'll be there bright and early Monday for practice. Thank you so much.
You made the team.
Let's go.
Yeah, maybe we'll be next. Maybe we'll be next.
Maybe. 20 more minutes.
20 more minutes, bro. Yo, you said 20 minutes? It's been like a 40. I'm going to be honest, bro. I don't know.
I don't even know what the coach is doing, man.
I should be getting called by now. Like, I feel like I put so much work in, I should be able to make it.
Of course. Just come on, pick it up.
That's a good crazy coincidence. I ain't gonna lie.
We're just talking about him.
Yeah, right? What's up, coach? Nah. Yeah, Jose's here. That's for you, bro.
For me? Yes, coach. This is Jose. I made the team. All right. You got a good one, coach. I'm gonna be there. Practice 9 a.m. Got you.
The team was called.
Yeah, my boy. Hopefully I'm next.
Thank you.
The coordination was crazy work for the 3 hours we had.
To make such a good film in 3 hours?
Y'all don't know the stress, the struggle. You don't know. Anyways. I guess we're running out of time for this episode. So,
make sure you follow us on Want.TV and subscribe to our channel.
We'll see you in the halls, Franklin.